What are you taking today, Manolas?
Brexit means Brexit.
Can I leave?
Hey, baby Nick. Don't be rude. Oh, yeah. Putting it work way.
The fuck? Oh.
Man, fully dog coming out.
I held it too, lol.
Cheeky bit of practice arena just while we're waiting for the lads.
Oh, yeah. Van Dijk got sent. Bang. Guess what shop though? He was like fresh chicken or something, you know.
Bang.
Get the ball, pass the ball. Pass the ball.
Look, I'm making the most of it here, yeah, because I'm not going to be in pilgrims.
Yes, you are.
Ah, no, man. Trust the pilgrims.
£5 to guess what he's doing.
Take shot, ball, roll, finish shot.
Nice.
So you had to beat De Gea, man, Ishak.
Yes!
Pulled it, saved it. That was a bad
shot. They're triggered!
This is how you beat De Gea, Ishak.
We scored two shit goals.
No pause, man.
What the fuck?
My man's sleeping.
Wait, Ishak's roasting you, man.
Why?
What the hell? We haven't even started yet, Ishak.
Nah, he's roasting
Blackhole. Keep it up for that one, Ishak.
He's roasting. He goes, I'm so glad I don't have to play with the Wasp and the Creedy Prick.
What the fuck?
Watch this free kick, fam. This one's
going there he goes, Werner's joining Chelsea, lol, Hamda, I'm busy.
Watch this. Bang. Oh. Oh, what a shot.
Congrats, Gomez, you can pass.
Oh, Mike Vyshak, bro.
Are you going to here? Oh,
oh my god, it's human.
Well, that's a foul, fam.
Suck a bit. My G, man, love. It's just love, Ishak.
Okay, what a mad dude.
So, you get a pass as well, man.
My guy.
Just quit, man.
Listen, I'm team player, innit? Team players for the win, Ishak.
I'm two episodes off, Ishak. And because you've been telling me how season 2 is not as lived up to the hype, I don't feel like watching it. But then you said season 3 brings it back, so I may as well.
Oh! Hold on.
There's not really much to fault with season 1 soccer pass, to be fair, Ishak. I've been trying to look for faults, but I can't really look for any. Everything's pretty balanced. Season 1, that is. I don't know about season 2.
Oi, that's a penalty, fam.
Ben Yedder. Offside. Oh, fuck.
Oh, crap. Why is that moving so much?
Whoa. Great, what? Man. Don't worry, Ishak.
Oh, shit.
I think I can put up with that.
Oh, my God. I think I've got to turn my volume down a bit. Okay, let's try that.
Oh, yes.
Hello? See, this is what Van Dijk does in real life.
Bro, De Gea's on
it. Oh, so am I! Oh, why then?
Oh, you are sold, bro.
No.
That's what Henderson does in real life.
Andy!
Mr. Robertson!
Andy Robertson!
Calm yourself, man.
Oh, bang. Oh. Oh my god. We don't talk about that, Ishak. We don't talk about that.
Oh! No! Come here, you bastard.
Had to be the Hair 101, man.
Bitch. Are you on that?
What was that, Ishak?
You fucking funny.
Had to beat the Hair 101. Oh, what the hell is he doing?
Just hard, man.
What are you doing, man?
I'm going for their player.
Where are you going?
Why are people protesting when we've been clearly told to social distance?
Oh, did you today wanna fuck it, man?
Yeah.
So many people next to each other. What a fouler. Look at this fouler, bro.
And the poster made about the poster to come to it and make sure that social distancing is being applied. And then we saw the pictures and videos.
There never gonna be social distancing in that sort of environment. Never. Never thought yeah. Social distancing is one of the bullshit.
Trust me, especially in protest.
Yeah, never. Look at
the. Are we waiting for anyone, by the way, boys?
Oh.
Okay, I'll be.
Huh?
Are we waiting for.
Yeah. T went to it, you know.
Yeah, T went to it. I saw his pictures on his Insta. Man's copyrighted his pictures. Oh, well, he's put a copyright on it.
Man, I'm straight to the fence.
It is pretty stupid of them, really. They weren't going to get social distancing put. The police couldn't even do anything.
Be right back. 2 seconds.
Okay.
It was a pretty stupid movie, Shaka, I'm not going to lie. Don't really get the... I can understand the reasons behind why they wanted to do a protest, but...
Oh, we've got such a good score.
We're not the country affected right now. It's America. We could have protested in different ways.
Yeah, this was the skill game. I got the high score on Ishak.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm coming for you. 5.1k, wow. I think I have to do them all one more time, man. I literally all of them to get first place again.
Yeah.
I spent a long time on those, man.
I know, this one is like, you can't mess up one of them. But like, one of them was
this one. Yeah. Oh, this one was the most annoying one. You got first on that?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
Bro, you gotta like make
sense.
You gotta get the ball.
United,
yeah, same. I got mine with United.
Oh yeah. I had one Bissaka, bro.
To be fair, know, emotions are high with the whole Dan James. Americans.
Oh, what'd you say, man?
So Ishak saying couldn't this just wait for things to get better?
Yeah.
God knows, man. The tensions are all high with the Black Lives Matter, so they just wanted to.
I get what they're saying, yeah, but I just feel like people are just jumping on a hype because like it's a big thing right now.
No,
and the people who actually protested were the people who first did it. And yeah. Everyone else just begging it from.
No, the keeper saved it. Crap. This is actually hard.
Mayweather's paid for his funeral.
Oh, what a shot. This is the one. Oh, yes.
Also, what I don't like is people don't do this. Yep. People don't care about Muslims, Ishak, though. That's the thing.
No, Luke Shaw messed up my score so bad. I could have got 5,300 there. I hate you, Luke Shaw.
Oh, but you have to unmute for that. You have to and give me a reaction.
Ishak, did you see that? He just pressed shoot and he just took a touch. Oh, no. He didn't shoot first time. Why couldn't you do that?
Timo Werner's not coming Liverpool.
Oh my god, Wan-Bissaka.
They never have cared and they never will, man.
You're good for doing skills.
You know how if everyone got together like this year, so something like Syria, Palestine, and whatnot, yeah, then things would have changed way more, man. But obviously, people don't give that kind of stuff awareness in it. They don't give a shit about that.
Yeah, they don't, because it doesn't suit their, like, doesn't suit their motives.
Exactly.
For them to comply with Muslims, it's like they're going complete. They're going against the whole flipping religion of faith. Obviously, we're people will stand by what's right, and with what's right, what's right, what's wrong, what's wrong. But I feel like every other people are just against us, even if we're, no matter what, if we're in the right or we're in the wrong. But whenever we do something bad, it's like amplified so much.
Exactly.
Sometimes I feel like when you go out, and like you go out of Birmingham and you go to like places where it's just white people just look at you just to get a reaction. People talk to you differently.
I've had that loads. Recently I just went to the beach as well, so I'll tell you 100% I've had that, man.
Yeah, man. It's just like you can't do something that they do without being judged for doing it. It's like, exactly. Can't go to, like, I remember when I went to like places like that, Western Supermare and stuff like that, you'd go to get an ice cream or something like that, and people would just look at you weirdly. It's just, you do something normal, it's just, you can't do the normal. America have a racist president, he don't care about black lives. America, Trump don't give a shit about,
like, you know, the mad thing is they can openly like be like that and show that as well, and like that's it, like they're still in power, like there's no stopping them.
I guess human rights don't really mean anything when they're living in a white country. As much as they say, you know, human rights is human rights.
No, Abbas, if he scored that. Oh my god.
Oh crap.
Even I would have been gassed, but I don't give a shit about this game.
All Trump does is call out Obama. I don't know what his problem with Obama is. He doesn't leave him alone. He's Obama this, Obama that. Oh, bro, he's not even president anymore, that's a problem.
Literally, man.
He's sick. Muslims being searched. Nah, I mean, you know. You have to friggin' send that in the chat shack.
Why the hell does Mason Greenwood look like a flippin' predator when he takes his mask off in this game?
He was wearing extra layers and was labeled as a pedo. What? Flip. By an undercover player. Can't be asked. People
just bang that. You shoot.
I recently watched a video where a cop tried to arrest another cop.
They said apparently there's American police officers who tried taking in an FBI agent, a black FBI agent.
That does what he does best. Sorry guys, carry on.
That was
and right. Then like he asked them to like check his ID or something, and they were like, now stay.
Yeah. They checked his ID and he was an undercover cop, and they just let him go.
They
fully baited him in. He was like, "Oh, you're gonna arrest
me." That just goes to show, like, they, like, you know when they're like, "Oh yeah, we got intel on this person, that's why we're checking them." Like, it's
bullshit.
A load of BS. Like, they just check whoever they want. Isn't it?
Exactly. It's just that. Searched him because he thought, but he was literally rushing to read Juma. Oh, pricks, man.
Oh, yeah, I know you, man.
What a cop. You know, bro, you know, I'm playing on beginner mode, and you know, the shots are so OP. The shots are so OP. You can shoot anywhere from
that.
Look at this flipping shot.
From the corner, the outside box. Salah touched it, zigged it behind, and then finessed it.
This is gonna get worse with Piero now, really.
It really is, man. I'm not like one to join in the hype and people be like, oh, 2020 is all fucked and everything, but it actually is, fam.
yeah, it actually is.
It's actually been really bad.
Usually people are always just like, nothing like bad,
yeah.
But company.
Sometimes, obviously, you just take as a trend in it. People are just saying something for banter or whatnot, but it actually hasn't been really bad.
When
did it start? Like, I felt like it started for like 2015, 2016 for me. But I feel like
I think with the you know, the Black Lives Matter protesters and stuff, you're always gonna get a mixture, realistically. Like, you're gonna get people who genuinely, you know, mean what they say. You're gonna get people who are like, you know, like they're just jumping on the bandwagon. You're gonna get like people who are like kind of almost extremists in a sense, like they're starting to do things which are like, you know, cause damage.
Looting's mad.
It's like, I mean, it's like, what excuse is it to do that stuff? Like, somewhat people are saying like, oh, you've been protesting peacefully and it hasn't worked, but that's no way to act. So like, when you know, I don't know, like, I'm sure there's cases where, you know, people who are innocent have been harmed in some kind of way or disrupted and stuff. It's like, it's not full to them at all.
At
the same time, I get why it's happening. I'm not saying, oh, they're doing it for a wrong cause or anything like that. I get it, but
yeah, the people, yeah, definitely. Ish, I would say they didn't push their agenda. Yeah, you're right. Bro, did you see Jake Paul? He's getting arrested, apparently. He's part of a looting as well. I don't know why.
Yeah, I heard about that. Yeah, he posted it on his thingy, didn't it?
Yeah, getting done for criminal, rightly so. Why the hell is he looting? He's like, he actually took some Adidas bags and stuff like that. I was like, what the flip are you taking?
How would you post it? That's just literally walking into it.
Exactly, I don't get it.
Bro, I just saw the other day what happened with Trippy Red and him. Bro, Trippy Red's a snake, fam.
Yeah, he's a following snake.
Why not? You know, after KSI bangs Jake Paul, he's gonna confront Trippy Red after, you know what? Yeah. You're gonna let that slide.
Trippy
Motime
probably climbing a fucking box.
Yeah.
Yeah, he
No point, KSI's gonna be like, yeah, this guy's just a waste. He just started
training. Bro, Motime, his music's dead.
Jake Paul and Nassim.
He should fight Trippy Red. Oh, and also the Ricegum video that Ricegum made about KSI, I wanna see what.
He made a video?
Yeah, he's made two videos about KSI.
The flip?
KSI's been beefing him recently.
He's finally made
his videos on KSI.
He hasn't been relevant for a hot while, man. But the people.
I get what you're saying, Shaq.
It's just sad, man.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Giving it a try. Well, first rate goalkeeping. Oh, you can't believe
it. It's amazing, Isaac, yeah. Brilliant.
Genuinely, some people are messed up, man. Aaron
Wan-Bissaka. From so far away, yeah, man. It appears to be the high percentage option.
Close though. Well, he surprised everybody, including me. Long range effort, and it wasn't too far. It's a sad situation.
Oh, I don't know how he got first trial blank flipping out. If the death penalty was still a thing in Minneapolis, he should have got that. It's like an eye for an eye sort of thing in those situations. The guy literally killed him in broad daylight.
Fucking
hell. I think, because I watched the full thing, I think the thing that got to me most was when he was crying for his mom. That just hit me differently.
Yeah.
Oi, foul.
You suck, man. We're going to be locked until next year.
Bro, this year is actually messed, though, isn't it? Like, I get what you're saying, that's all. It's like.
This year's gone. How did it start off first? In January we had that whole World War III thing. with Iraq and America.
They started off with that.
This year, yeah.
Yeah.
7 men now at coronavirus.
Yeah, 6 months and 8 and we're still just fucking...
Nothing's moved on.
Nothing's old, man. Nothing is old, yeah. It's just problems after problems. And coronavirus came. And turned out to be that's going to be a long-term thing now. Because even if things do go bad, not everything's still going to be the same. And then you've got for the second wave to worry on top of that as well. While still trying to hold the distance, while still trying to open everything up. It's fucked, man. So if you ask me, man, it's probably like a year or something, man, where things actually go back to normal.
I know, man.
Fucking hell. Fucked, man. Like, so I was seeing someone snapping it and, what do you call it, that person got a family member who's basically a kid in it, and her nursery's open at 1 hour, so she's like 2 or something, and she went to the nursery, and obviously because of social distancing and whatnot, they didn't let her play with her other friends and whatnot, so she came home crying, thinking that no one likes her and stuff, and yes, her friends don't like her or something. Just came home fully crying. That's what's going to happen to any of these kids. It's going to affect everyone mentally.
Yeah, well, man.
Can't blame the teachers, though. They just need to try and get the education out of the way. Because they were just left bare shit to do for the year remaining.
They're so far behind. Bloody hell.
Yeah. Even though they're like, trying to pull up resources online and whatnot, but you know the kids ain't gonna be doing that at home.
No way, bro.
As long as they're away from school. Like, they've given so much shit to my little sister, and she's probably in year 3 now, and she hasn't barely done anything.
Same my cousin, they ain't touched anything.
Yeah.
Well, what are they gonna do when they got all their gadgets at home, bro? Yeah. If that was us, like, say, if we were still in year 11. Your 10 year 11. I forget GCSEs we get revising.
Yeah.
As soon as they talked about Corona being a thing, like, what is this? I was like, oh, okay, that's it then. GG, I ain't going to do any work anymore. Probably going to cancel my exams.
That's it.
Even though it's risky. Yeah.
Never realised how fucked he would actually be, though, man. I was just told, like, it probably could be a few months and, yeah, that's it. So it's going to affect everyone long term, man.
It could have been a few months, but then this government decided to wait.
We reacted late as well, to be fair, well, yeah.
Kids shouldn't go back to school when they announce they have to. Yeah,
even then the government reacted, people still didn't want to listen.
Yeah.
We don't live in a society where people be like getting told what to do in it. Everyone wants to do their own thing.
Definitely. Yeah.
Fuck knows, man. We all fucked. Abu said 10 minutes ago. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed out. Liverpool have given it away. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, the cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. Throw in to Manchester United. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
How are you going to social distance, kids? Yeah, you can't social distance, kids, bro. They... Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Meat and drink to the goalkeeper.
They're planning to open up my uni as well in September.
Where do you continue from in uni then? Like, it's gonna be so weird.
It's gonna be weird, man. Bro, I haven't seen the 14 go past in ages. I don't even know if they're still playing the 14 or not. Probably 94. It's just weird.
Too far off, was it?
Gonna have to go in wearing a mask for sure, man.
Delightful pass. Martial, goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Only 10 minutes remaining here. And given that we're in the second half, and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee? Those Liverpool play. Martial!
Yeah, gonna have to wear masks. Yeah, Shaka's. Oh, I think the friggin' boss, the friggin' new museum, I'm gonna have to still wear my mask. I'm gonna have to wear a mask, man, literally. Unless, well, I'm assuming most schools will be off unless I can get a lift.
Oi, that angle.
Should be good.
Too. Kids, no one even knew what social distancing was with, like, the kids and whatnot. They're all new to all of this.
Yeah,
and especially when they don't like
being told to
do anything.
Yeah, how are you going to teach a kid to do that? Like, what are you going to say?
Exactly.
Oh, you can't go close to your friend.
Yeah, you think about how they're going to feel and whatnot. Like I said, it's going to affect them mentally.
Yeah.
Fucking depression rate's going to increase. Probably even suicide, bro. I don't want to say, but might be the case.
What the case, right? Obviously, whenever you'd meet up with your families outside your house, you'd probably meet up with them more often than not. But now it's like probably once every 6 weeks, if you're lucky, 5 weeks.
Yeah, exactly.
Without thinking, oh no, let's just wait. I know some people haven't met their family since lockdown started. I've obviously met the whole family once.
Yeah, it's worse for the kids in our areas, man. Like, you're already fucked up as it is. And like, this just makes it worse. So I just saw that.
Yeah, watch this. Well,
ain't seen it yet, man. Oh. Well,
yeah, you're ready. You're ready now, yeah.
So you're winning 5 minutes against bots. Why do you never play online now?
It can't be us, bro. Watch now, bro. Oh, that was dead. It was on his feet. No, give me 1 more minute. No. Oh, he just threw the ball on flipping thing he said. Threw on his head. What the hell?
What the fuck happened?
Rewind it, bro.
Oh, just... yeah.
Oh, man.
Where the hell's Adam, man?
He's just caught a line.
Should we all just start jumping on then?
Yeah. I'm in practice arena already.
Oh, gee. Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Go play.
Blue cane at Liverpool. It's gonna be sick, man.
Go play, bro. It's the third cane, blue. No, I don't want it. No, I don't want it,
Should have stayed there, man. Leipzig.
Should have come to United, man.
Nah, man.
Oi, what a fuck.
Oh my god, man.
Oi, damn, man. This game is fun.
Sick, fam. I'll take him happily.
Bro, he's actually pretty mad that he make most teams.
To be fair, yeah, the way he's developed as well, from like the first time he like.
Bro, tell me what teams wouldn't take him as a striker? Probably Arsenal, Aubameyang, of course City because they got Aguero.
I'm just saying, have you seen what he's done in lockdown so far? What he's done for like kids?
Yeah. He's a decent guy, man.
Bro, he's provided 3 million and for like 20 million home kids, I think.
Thanks, Abu, but we're talking about his football ability.
He's shit so fucking.
Nah, legit, I just think he's sick, man.
Yeah.
Like, I'd happily say, obviously because of the night play, if he's shit, then I'd happily say he's shit. I don't give a fuck.
Nah, Rashford's sick.
But Rashford is raw sick, man. I can see him in a good team.
Like, what strikers in the Prem would you take? What strikers in the Prem would you take over him?
He's not a striker, though, have you noticed, though?
Yeah, he's better than most strikers. I'd take him as a striker over most strikers.
Oh, but what I'm saying, though, like, his best position of, like, where he's played best so far for United and for England has been inside the left wing, isn't it?
Yeah, left wing, yeah.
Yeah.
That's because sometimes he cuts in, shoots.
Yeah. He causes problems.
Try to put a dribbling ball in, yeah.
I think overall, I think on our team, I think Martial's probably got the best finishing ability as a striker.
The only problem with England is, does he play over Sterling and Sancho?
Yeah, I agree with that as well, though, to be fair. I think he's probably the most composed. Play as a striker in terms of finishing.
Yeah, 100%.
Martial, Abu.
Oh yeah, he's the most fucking. He's the ice cold, bro.
Unless they play Rashford over Kane and then they put Sterling on the left and Sancho on the right.
That's just pure pace, fam.
That's just pace, yeah.
You need Kane, though.
Honestly, we're so stacked in it that you could arguably say either Rashford or Sancho have to be on the bench because we're that stacked.
Well, with Sancho, I should have to go to the bench. We have to start something.
Sancho is so sick. But I think we have to go on, man.
We're going to turn Harry Kane into Wayne Rooney and play him as a cam.
He likes dropping deep anyway, though. He's going to be so
his Lincoln play ain't too bad, you know, Kane's. It's not like. It's alright.
No, I mean, I wouldn't start Vardy and put any of this nonsense. Vardy comes off the bench.
Vardy was good for our tough times that we're going through, man.
Yeah, literally.
But Vardy's retired, so.
Vardy can stick to his Red Bull before the game.
Are we all on?
Chav, bro.
Copper A1.
Chemsy would Chav in it. Cosme. I can imagine him. Chemsy would back his outside and chat his shit before.
Bro, do you hear what he does, fam? He has like a Red Bull before the game or something. Why is it 2 times a Red Bull? What the fuck, man? Most fucked up diet going.
I'm just saying though, Rashford's only 22 and he probably had 20 goals or 19 goals by Daniels.
And he's did bits for England as well.
Oh. We have semi final at the least, next year, Euros. We have to.
Just that's the problem with England, man. Too much high expectations, even though they got a sick team in it.
But
just don't do well together, and that's what happened in the past. But in the World Cup, though, they are not doing good stuff.
Wait, is Raheem not on?
Nah, I didn't want to invite him.
I sent him a party chat invite, yeah.
That's cool.
I just changed my fucking thing to like a left finger then. Alright,
okay. You jump in the lobby?
Everyone on, yeah?
Hold on. Let me just change my thing to like a winger
sign.
Do it.
Yeah, make it a right winger then.
But nah, stacked, bro. The only place we're not stacked is
we've got some decent midfield options.
What about when you score the first goal in the semi-finals?
Well, I feel like we've got a lack of pace in the defence.
You know when we scored the first goal,
I was so gassed. You know, bro, I was working at Edge Bastion Shift while that game was going on. All of the catering lads, we literally went and hid in a room and put a flipping TV on and went and watched it together.
I think our defense is like decent, but it's just the fact that our fucking
our midfield would be what? Henderson.
We can't control the game, bro. Is it true?
I think that time when the World Cup just happened, that was probably our best time to win it, because at that time it was like basically nearly all the players who were basically finished and they were still playing in the World Cup, except France.
They looked
really, really good. And probably Belgium, though.
Sterling, Sancho, Rashford,
but like German players, Spanish players, like they were flops. Because most of them are finished.
We're fucking on it now, bro.
Yeah, now it's different. That's what I'm saying. At that time it was like, yeah, but I'm just saying at that time it was our best chance to win it. Because now, like, those players now, we probably won't have a chance against them.
France are too stacked right now as well.
France are so stacked. The only thing I can say against France is that they're fucking out. Literally, they've got everything in it. You can't really say anything.
Yeah,
they've got everything.
Who else have they got available in strike apart from Giroud?
Griezmann, isn't it?
Oh, you can play
a back page up front if they want to.
Yeah, bloody hell, man.
We just pass everyone.
He is
the fastest player in the world, isn't
it? I reckon it's Sané.
Nah, Hakimi, bro, he might be faster than him. Hakimi's faster than David.
Bro, I think Sané beat Sterling in a race, you know.
I'll beat him all, man.
My God.
Give me back in the
You are such a dickhead. God damn it, I hate you so much.
Sure, I'm waiting for you.
Oh, Kakaru, Fire!
From an almost shouting at me.
We don't talk about that. We don't talk about that.
Let me just fix my my crossing.
Not too sure, Shaq.
There we go.
Got pockets, mate. Arbaz, get the hell on mic, bro. What are you doing?
Wait, is it the play
style? Wait, you got the right play style? It says left forward, so it should be right.
Yeah, left forward. Come on, cuz! Look at that front four, man. Reminds me of Liverpool's front forward, Werner.
Oh, let's get on, Mike. You gotta defend yourself.
Chelsea are fucking sneaky bastards, you know. This is it,
I hate Chelsea. They're like a zombie. Once you kill them, and they don't stop dying.
Yeah, I'm working tomorrow, Shaq. Start 8:30.
Are you streaming to him?
Yeah. Shaq's watching.
Jump on, for fuck's sake.
Nah, he don't wanna play.
Fucking hell, I'm gonna try it for FIFA, don't know.
Guess who's bothering? Ishak, I went to bed at 4 o'clock yesterday. If I sleep better than that, feel fine.
Well, yesterday was mad, you know. Yesterday was actually mad. Oh, fucking hell, cuz. And he wants to run at them with the ball, it's good to see. Oh, so 2 feet.
Ah.
Alright, you're dead. Let's move! Oi, oi, oi.
Big man. Just
testing the goalkeeper, innit? See what he's saying, innit?
My guy. Put him under a bit of pressure.
Yeah, he's AI, man.
The goalkeeper calls you a packy on later, bro. He calls you a skinny packy with a fat belly.
Suddenly
they could be on the counter attack. Werner looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Safe.
I guess we're Basso is definitely Harry.
Oh my god.
Ardell is definitely Vic.
Oh wait, oh, are you comparing, yeah? Versus Harry, Ardell Vic. Oh my god, you actually heard what I said after that. Santos Pinto with good
vision. No good, very bad.
2 feet, oh,
sorry,
sir. 2 feet.
Dude.
I thought Ali was an eco.
Oh, please be back. My name's Werner.
Oh! Flexion.
Oh!
Oi!
Yeah. Oh, almost. Oh. You did it. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Saba. The interception. Oh. I can't pass.
Oi, Werner, you want to play the ball properly, guys, or?
Nah, man, I'm leaving this club. We're going to do.
Oh.
Easy. Are we playing against AI, any?
Why did my player do that animation? I would have been so much further ahead if he didn't do that. Ooh. Oh my god. And he flipping spins around to take the cross.
Nice. Nice.
Goal.
Nice.
Go on. Go on. I'm Simon.
And the one is Josh as any. Ishak, I need to watch it. So I need to see how Josh played it, everyone.
I agree, Ishak. I'm definitely Harry. That's why he made me laugh so much, because he just runs underneath him.
You're fucking cracking, bro, Harry. You didn't want to wrap it. Trust me. Like, oh. Bro, it is the dating game, the Tinder one, is the funniest shit.
Yeah. But like, even in pro club and shit, like, FIFA wise, it's the exact same thing that I do. I don't give a fuck, man.
I don't think.
Oh, that's it.
Here's Cantona. It's another
turnover here. Oh, crap. Oh, go on.
Oh.
We both made the same run by accident.
Nah, man. I'm on in, Josh. I'm on, man. That's his own name.
If Josh is shit, then I'm gonna be offended.
Oh, how did I get that?
Timo, do you wanna play? You wanna pass the ball, cuz?
Timo?
Well, this is where the
Oh yeah, that's always gonna keep playing.
He never got it. Mad, I'm surprised.
I don't want to do it.
Plenty of width for the team to. Whole point was completely same. Yeah, if Zerka's like the dad of this island.
Therefore, you then. With their attacking players doing the closing
yep.
down. You all put your fucking nubbets.
Yep.
Dos Santos Pinto. Oh, ooh. So you're gonna carry your run.
Oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, like a bicycle kick or something.
How the fuck did I work? it was all you, bro. It was all you. Yo, Romeo. Oh.
Yeah, basically, I told Ishak earlier, like, because he goes, he's going to go watch Sidemen play pro clubs. I'll go to him, watch it, and then compare the Sidemen to us and say who's who.
Fuck you, Ishak. Oh, Timo!
Yeah, Dad. They call him Mida, bro. All his name is that.
I don't know, cause you're the striker and you got a
fucking. Probably Benzema, fam. I'll miss a sit
up. Bro, you have a blue cursor above you, bro. Your Timo?
I can't be asked.
You actually did.
I know.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
The ball just went to them every single time there.
Just.
Winner time. Dun, 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 dun.
Current time.
It's Timo time. Tino time. Dun, 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 dun. Because, man, you know if Sancho goes fucking Liverpool, I'm gonna cry, you know. You won't hear me.
It'd be a wrap. Oh, lovely.
Oh, why did he let it run? What the hell is my character doing today?
Oh, we're in, out, in, out.
He flipping let the ball run so long. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. You can take the ball here. Mazzini.
Maresca. Guided through. Just to keep it to be. Oh, dear me. He goes 1 and 22, Jacobin.
Yo, Ishak. What a mad bait, I read that.
Ishak.
Ishak, I know you're being all mean and that, yeah.
That is all. But you were battering
you guys. You can't diss the birthday boy like that.
Oh, Buzz, you have the purge, but with words. You have 25 minutes left to say anything you want to us.
Purge with words.
Purge with words.
Buzz, would you like a Red Bull?
I don't have the purge with words because it's still fucking being mean, the twat.
You have the purge with words, Arbaz. You have all of my secrets.
Dino Vera!
Actually, wait, I take that back. I take that back.
Expose all your secrets.
No, sir.
Expose them.
I was sitting at the back of my bed, now I have to come forward.
Let's go, champ. I get this dub now.
Oh, I was literally laying.
Yeah, bitch!
Eat it up. I'm not even gonna move. He's gonna score.
Oh, no, oh, bitch!
Why no? Why no, Nipples?
Why did you go forward? Because Nipples don't be.
Oh,
what the hell's happened in that corner?
No way that looks. Nice.
Going forward with real purpose now. Nice. Defending.
No problem in the end. Oh, what a turn.
Oh, go on then.
On the edge. Get up. Excellent
interception. One.
Werner.
Wait.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Oh, flicked it.
I've never seen that before in my life.
They have Piccolo,
yes,
that's right
back.
Yeah, Piccolo. Someone get running, bro.
Bro, you know what? I always press R1 triangle because I see one person running and I think they're going to run in behind. So I just press R1 triangle.
Not FIFA 18, love.
I need to get out of that habit.
What the fuck? Get a foot in and intercept.
Nice. Oh.
Oh, what's going on?
Oh, who touched him? No one even touched him. It was there for Timo Werner.
Here taking advantage of home advantage. Position last 15, looking for a through ball.
Oh shit, well, I'm making the same one. Oh, it's a goal.
Is that an old goal?
Yes.
How you could have headed it like that?
I think you turned square, but you didn't press backwards, you turned forward, and just. That was actually a perfect header.
Oh my god, that's a great header, what the hell?
That's perfect, bro.
I couldn't even do that by mistake, legit.
Bro, is that a Tammy Abraham after you? What the hell?
Well, I remember that week, man's a fuming in FPL. Wasn't it Tammy Abraham? Oh no, who am I thinking of then? Some striker scored an own goal with a header.
Oh shit, never, don't know.
Oh shit!
What a finish.
He won't go there!
Oh.
Liverpool new sign. But imagine signing the biggest kick deal in history and not signing a player for 10 million.
You're doing so much knuckling now, wait till they sign Mbappe or something.
Bro, they're probably willing it.
Yeah. Some sort of hijack going. Like, alright, don't have Werner, you can get Sancho or Mbappe. Oi!
Oh,
calm down, la.
I would have shagged you, Shane. I would have done naughty things to you.
Bro, I would have given you AV, man, after that.
Oh. I'm on a Lilo!
I would have given you AV. What? I'd have you give AV.
Bro, I would have hacked into the system, yeah, and made sure, you know, everyone on hold.
What the hell?
And then shot AV for the win. You bastard. You don't know what AV is.
I know, but still not.
Actually,
Actually,
Ishak, it wasn't my worst birthday because I broke quarantine rules.
Naughty.
You're teasing me.
You stop breaking rules.
Stupid fuck.
Wait, I swear, Zohe, didn't you give Obaz like a weird gift for one of his birthdays years ago?
A weird gift?
Can't be honest,
I remember something, but I can't remember what it was. What was it? Probably big, but I forgot.
It worked!
Oh, what a ball.
Return pass. Taking on the defenders. Oh!
On the edge! Look at this goal.
What a finish!
Told you!
Calm down, McTominay!
Never could be that again in your life.
Calm down, McTominay! Oh, he said another call. Calm down, McTominay! Feed it to me! I'm hungry! He's like, yeah, and again, quite excited.
He just shot in my life. Werner! Please! Imagine if Liverpool buy him like literally the last minute. I'd fucking cry.
Oi!
Oh, beautiful football.
Play going on between the cousins.
Beautiful football. Oi, everyone else go back.
Just pick him away.
Wait,
chill.
Oh my god.
Nearly a goal, right?
Oh man.
I can tell Waffle ready to tackle Obaz. He's
ready to
tackle him.
He saw me.
He was
going to lead you in it.
That's his lasso for you.
We're not playing it. Lasso is gonna fucking wreck it.
Now comes the solo.
Attack him. Why is it wrecking? Give me the ball.
How have they not tackled you yet? Oh.
What?
No. Oh my god.
No. Oh, pass it to my feet.
Hit it.
Oh.
No.
What did the Henri from?
Oh no.
And no again. Hit that.
No.
I swear, yeah, one of the days I'm gonna do an orange eagle, like, flick you up here.
No, you're not.
And shoot him. Just one of the days.
Yeah, boys. Easy dub.
Ooh, easy challenge, man.
Oh, crap, I'm lagging. Wait, let me pause. I think I've got a download going on. Let me pause my download.
Everyone backing up?
We usually just go next.
Next match.
Alright, calm.
Are you lagging though?
Oh, I paused my download, it should fix it.
Star Scream, I'm just going 910. 1 win, 1 draw, 1 loss. You're probably challenging me, cuz.
My Christ.
Why isn't the country in his fucking kit?
No kit!
No.
Shouldn't be too bad.
Wait, home, you cunt! What absolute tough fuck. What a wanker.
No, it won't be that bad.
Did you see that, Isaac? Keep a pied into his uncle.
Long live.
Yeah, it's fine.
Romeo!
Yes, obvious.
Wait, stop going over the halfway line, man.
You should have done the same.
You can't stop us. Your legion. Expect us. Will it flick?
What the fuck happened there? What?
What was that?
If they score, I swear to God,
it would only happen to us though,
I'm telling you.
No idea, man.
Ah.
Forgive me if you're not gay. You're gay.
How have you still got that, fam? I was intercepting the flipping angle.
Fodinho, come here. That's our fourth profile. Give it away, possession. Werner!
Crossover, go mid.
I'm right here.
Guys!
Go on.
Nice.
How did he still got that now?
I love how Wasso trying to do to play the ball team where he went to Auburn.
I wanted to get a volley first.
Wouldn't
be surprised if that was a pen, man.
I didn't even press circle, literally.
Luis.
Oh my God.
Hi.
I want to get. Literally,
We're not even ahead. We're not even ahead.
Ishak's definitely going to say something about that. Nice. Played.
Nice.
That's what happens when you pass the ball! That's what happens when you pass the ball, you fucking nun.
What happens? I don't know.
Ishak was deaf or Harry.
Imagine having
Ishak called you Harry, a crackhead.
Oh, being every day.
What the fuck, buddy? I'm not gonna lie to you, but I thought I
missed. Oh, what the? How is he beat both of us? Oh, you dumb.
Out! Oh shit. Recovery!
Saba. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Oi! Go on.
Why doesn't it go to office there?
I'm fully for what I missed that. I was gonna scream at him. Like, how'd you help you?
Oh.
Oi!
Oh, go on. Pressure.
Behind ya! Fodinho, pass it!
I did it! I crossed it! Rod Gunini!
Why did you say that? Defended.
The funniest thing I've ever heard in my life, cuz.
work with me here.
Ah. Made my run a bit late.
I'm a skinny puppy with a
That's it, I'm a player, I got
defending.
Just like a hold up striker.
Beautiful.
Oh!
Yo, you got Igalo making a run, man.
Here we go. Oh, this is a goal.
Igalo passing in, man.
Oh, it's a goal.
Lovely.
Oh, oh boy.
Because I mentioned Igalo.
We don't talk about that. We do not talk about that.
Could have had about 69 assists for that.
We do not. Talk about that.
There's no hit luck in that. Which one is he?
He's already got. I can tell you that I've been there.
Yo, what are you trolling? Why are you trolling? Because this is definitely missed out.
The thing is, I've not just been there, I've stayed there.
You know,
it's like, said, don't worry, sorry, I saw nothing.
Oh, why do you say that on his fucking white turn?
Oh.
Controls it,
never looked like this. It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him. My Jesus. Dos Santos Pinto. Why is that touch, fam?
Tilted.
True.
Nah, fam. Mine ain't gonna get tilted.
Come on, cuz, I believe in you, bro.
Able to intercept him. You're not wrong, Deja.
Oh, he goes to the top. Arthur. Good play, one on one.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
No problem. So easy in possession. Trying
so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Buzzing. Quickly when they get possession. Oh, you fucking blocked me! Where's the goal anyway?
Nice.
Hey, boom.
No tilt.
Likia!
Beautiful
nice
pass.
Handsome.
He wasn't doing you.
Bang, bang. Oh, and again. Triangle, bro. Oh my.
Then I got in between the ball.
He wants to angle. I knew it. He wants the same angle.
What the dog, man?
He doesn't even want a different angle. He wants the same angle.
I'm still just trying to figure out how to finish.
Yeah, but what the fuck was that side tackle after you prick? I saw that.
Huh?
I saw that side tackle after the ball.
Dude, I'm not saying because I used to be doing the fucking time.
My god, Ishak.
Oh, we're actually. What the fuck?
All I'm saying is, I've got a 6.9 with 100% shooting accuracy, so.
You're under 69, you gay boy.
You're complaining about player rating, playing the flipping wing.
Oh, you're on 6.6, right?
You scored? Just score a hat trick and get a 7 rating, man.
That is true.
The funny thing is, you know, the reason I'm getting low rating is because I'm going out of position to do to help defend as well, and I get a low rating for it.
Werner's getting too excited, man.
Mate, you're not going to Liverpool, you're going to Chelsea, right? Shall I? Cut back? What?
Oi.
Oh, kiss your...
Santos Pinto. Oh.
I'm just kind of basic, bro. In a wider
area. Oi. That's
rather sloppy. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't. An
attack that wasn't quite... Yeah, fucking right.
Oh my god.
I'm getting sent to the shops.
No tilt, please.
And it's Paul's goals.
Oh, don't try it.
Because Paul's goals.
Good vision. Wan-Bissaka.
Oh, crap.
Excellent, Wan-Bissaka.
Right, I'm not tilted.
Good imitation of Wan-Bissaka. That's what he does.
No, bro, he's Dolo. Diego Dolo.
Oh, that is a roundabout. Overrun it.
Oh. Never mind.
Save our time, I reckon.
I just got saved from being tilted.
Hashtag saved.
Hashtag gone wrong. Hashtag in the hood.
Hashtag show your mouth.
You know your mom?
Nah, who is she, bro?
Man, how'd you go? Nah, your mom.
Ay, ay, ay.
Alright, I'm gonna give you a selection of chocolates. You can only pick. You can only.
Aero mint.
Just let him finish it off, you puckies.
The first option is. The first option is mini cheddars, Russell.
You know, every time you say that, I'm just gonna take the video you made over my screenshot. What was the selection there?
Alright, selection is twirl, picnic, topic,
twirl.
Flake, or. Wait, what was the final twirl. One? There's one more.
Mentor.
Oh, that's, I think that's twirl. All of them.
Probably twirl for me, buddy.
Damn, twirl's goated.
Twirl or whisper?
I didn't say
Whisper's
Whisper.
Goated.
Oh, there's a sticky one, you know.
I didn't say Whisper though, but Whisper's banging.
Whisper's goated for me, bro. Whisper's my number one.
Have you ever had Whisper Gold as well?
Well, Whisper's actually playing, you know, boy.
Whisper's too nice.
I haven't tried that though.
The gold one is actually banging, fam. It's got like a thin layer of caramel in there.
I always get the duo Whispers.
Jeez.
Yeah, that's the one. Almost
as good as I don't get what's so special about it either. It's just chocolate, literally. There's nothing.
It's like that softness inside it.
Yeah, bro, that's literally it.
You know what's goated though? Kinder Bueno.
So fucking nice.
Kinder Bueno's goated.
Bro, Aero Mint is the best.
I don't like Aero.
It's rinsed so hard.
It's been rinsed, yeah, man. I rinsed it too much when I was a kid.
Oh, my bad. Jeez.
I heard it all the fucking time. One pound from Riaz. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Nice pass.
What a fucking turn, Doheb!
I agree, Shaq. Whisper over to him.
Oh my god.
Whisper's goated, man.
Ooh, Whisper over to him. Tough one, fam. Oh, yeah.
You know what? I can't call that.
You know what I think makes Whisper better? No matter how like hot or cold the temperature is, like it's always soft in the middle.
Yeah,
like a twirl, I think like it has to be a little bit. It gets a bit hard if it's too cold.
That's right. Yeah.
Whispers, goated fan.
Oi, what about Kit Kat?
Kit Kat's nice, but
what's all
rinsed as well?
Oh, what the hell?
Kit Kat chunky's alright.
Yeah.
No more Kit Kat. I've rinsed it a bit too much.
I was supposed to pass.
You hear that?
Oi!
Oh! Oh,
you hear that?
Ishak's smiling.
Ishak, you good?
Ishak, remove the comment. I removed it, I can't remember. Dairy Milk's always been top tier as well.
What's that?
Dairy Milk.
Yeah. I love whole nut dairy milk.
Oh, challenge.
Oh,
What do you guys think is the best, Chris?
My weakness is always... sensations, Tice usually.
I think you're overrated, you know, sensations.
What? Overrated?
Sensations banging, fam.
Bro, I actually think tangy cheese Dorito.
Tangy cheese is nice, yeah. But I don't know, chili heat is the one everyone goes for.
Sour cream Pringles. Yeah, pink. What the shittiest shot ever.
I like the Texas barbecue Pringles.
Yeah.
But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier. Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him because they didn't get much help there, actually.
I love how many waffles
That play though.
You know what? That was all our bad. That was all bad.
Yeah, I like the passing. I'm gonna just press triangle my game.
That's inciting takes better, not gonna lie.
all the chocolates in Tesco, yeah, are paying for them. Because they put like. I don't know, but. I feel like every time I get it from Tesco, it just tastes way nicer.
Really? What about drink?
Because they probably like look after well.
Oh no, Fanta fruit twist.
I used to like Fanta fruit twist.
With a burger meal, it has to be Pepsi.
Really? I always like Rubicon mango.
Bro, Rubicon mango burger meal straight.
Yeah. Rubicon mango or tango cherry. Definitely what you both want.
Yeah, tango cherry.
Wait, after the sugar tax, Rubicon mango has gone dead.
I don't know, if you want I feel like they revived it.
Yeah, they have taken quite a bit of sugar out, yeah.
The cartons, yeah, therefore, but not the actual,
the fizzy drink, I feel like it's still okay.
You've got to buy the deluxe version to get the full sugar in it, in the carton.
Yeah, that's right.
The carton is so pink, I can't even lie, we can't ever go wrong with the carton.
They've done over Rabina.
Are you on?
They've definitely done over Rabina, it's not the same thing.
Rabina used to be so nice.
Calypso.
Oh, he's chill, Zabe.
Calypso.
Zabe just abuses Calypso, literally.
There was a
segment of a WhatsApp every day he's supposed Calypso with whatever he's eating. Every day on WhatsApp. His breakfast Calypso. Dinner Calypso. His vegan meat. Desserts Calypso.
Calypso.
Push his teeth for Calypso.
Teeth are not blue.
How has he got the ball?
No idea.
Oh my god, they're destined.
Elasticity!
Yeah, all I'm saying is that Dixie's gonna take a place.
What?
Dixie from Town Burger is actually the pinkest thing ever, bro.
Dixie's what?
Dixie from Town.
Dixie from Town, bro.
I do rate the Town Dixie Burgers.
Bro, the Philly.
That would have been like money.
As the best.
That would have been like Mane against PSG. Mane against Bayern, sorry.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie to you.
That was sick, by the way.
It's Rio's Ram Rock Season.
I don't like it, to be
fair. The Dixie near my eyes is the best, in my opinion. That's the one I always get it from.
That's actually Peggy, though. I can't lie to you. That one's Peg.
That one's
fuck one.
The Dixie I watch you do this 10 times better, you fan.
I agree on that one.
They go for the
I agree on that one.
Yo,
no,
you
didn't
even
play
the one on both green.
You're mad. No, I'll take Washington over both green.
Yeah, same. 100%.
Back case.
Bro, both the green fan. Say no
more. Go both the green for classics. 100%.
Oh, the donor is this OPEC.
Oi, give me a flipping free kick, you racist.
Not for the DC, bro. And the subway.
You want
Donovan
to go like Godfather?
Don't need to fuck you. Fuck you, sorry.
Yeah. Fucking bang. Barbecue Donovan.
The chips there now. Penguins, classics.
Paul. 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 Paul.
Jack, you good.
Stop getting a push back at me, Billy. So true. Every time I'm at school, they just get that.
Stop exposing my Dixie order, you fuck.
It's so true. Yeah. Since school, bro.
Fish burger?
Oh, did you just get fish fillet, Nick?
Fish burger?
Fish burger, the mini fillet.
Oh, mini fillet is fag, but the...
At least I get that in college.
The mochi cuzzo.
Dixie and Oshley's, or the chili sauce is peng though, too.
Yeah. My bro. The sauce is cashew sauce.
Bro, Popeyes is banging, you know the name my yard. You should try that, man.
You haven't tried Popeyes.
It's actually really nice. I actually can't wait to try the Donner Burger with your asshole, because you was kidding.
I went there the other day, you know.
Look at the fried chicken, that shit was average, bro.
Nah, bro, it's actually, fam, the first time I went, it was dead, but it's actually banging. The last three times I've gone, it's been banging.
Bro, you all wet.
Nah, it's actually peng, fam.
Nah,
it's actually
nice,
peng.
Bro.
Oi, nah, I can't even lie in it. Macalol is so peng.
Wait.
Fuck! And you just got one of them.
Oi, well, I thought, tell you about Macalol, bro.
I try Macalol.
Macalol is banging, yeah.
Yeah, it's sick, man. The burger is too small, though.
Yeah, but the fucking...
It's the fries that makes it filling, innit? Shoot that!
The flip, go in the net.
Yeah, the fries do make up for the burger, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, but the mini pizza we had there was...
Oh, that was nice. The,
bro, everything I've had so far has been on point.
Yeah. That's like a shop known for just like burgers as well, and for the pizza to be nice as well, that's like... a good little bonus or something.
You're actually a prick. I'm right there.
Abby, get used to it.
He doesn't shoot. He doesn't pass. He does a fucking rainbow flick.
Get used to it, Abby. Get used to it.
Mama, even I don't know what I'm doing. Mama, he's doing on pass you.
You're actually a prick.
Nice.
Okay, now I should have passed.
There we go.
Don't worry, man. It's gonna be 3-1 anyway.
Cock-ossed.
Like, fully jinxed it. Come back. I know you're lagging, it's alright.
Abu, aren't you supposed to be on the left wing?
Look.
Abu, want to drag a man out wide on the left so he has some space instead of running into the centre.
No, I was going to, but Baz went left wing and it's walking at you.
Because you know what I think,
Abu, you know.
You shut your mouth, let's
you shut your mouth. Oh, go on. Oh, see what I mean? 3-1, bro. Oh, I'm getting nudged 100%.
Oh crap.
What a sick touch!
Oh!
Your boy is sad now.
What, so do you want to fucking score?
No.
How are we on the back foot? Comfortably winning 2-0.
Oh my god,
are you kidding me?
Fucking calm down, man.
No, I don't.
Oh, what? I can't be off.
Nice.
Man, run it back.
I'm on the left wing.
Oh crap. Go on.
Oh!
Oh my god. Why did I use it?
I have to pass that one. There's no way I can't pass that.
Oh, he's intercepted that, you know.
Out of danger and out of play in the
What?
Shambles.
Shambles.
Why am I 4.1? Oh my god. What?
Oh no.
Oh, he never carried on running. Yes. Trying to get away. Let's get out of jail card, eh? That move was quickly broken up itself.
Oh, pass. Oh, go on. Oi.
5-1.
Is this
4-1 or 8-1?
What did I say? 3-1. We gotta play though. When your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart. Oi. The
game. I fully wish I got that ball.
Minimenta. What's killing you? Oh my god.
I knew he was going to do that.
I can't be arsed.
You're going to chop a 50 yards out. Oh.
Amal, do you condone this behavior?
No.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Okay,
well.
Oh, come on.
You just done me over.
What's this game? This game is weird.
Oh yeah, Henri. Ah, no. Yeah, I can't believe that.
Oh, what's going on?
I don't know. Henri.
Con, Jaya Tore drive.
Yeah, absolutely.
What is this match?
Here's Rooney. That's an easy. What the foul? What the fuck? How are you fouling? Now we've only got 4 minutes
remaining in the match. Why? Can't keep the ball at the moment. Oi. Oh yeah.
See, look, we created a mad play.
Oi.
Oi. Oi. Henri. 2 more minutes
of play.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look in the middle, open.
Wasting time.
I'm not opening the waffle because legs. Oh my god.
Fucking hell, closing them.
Now you close it.
Never wanted to eat out.
Just another 9.1, man.
Trust me, Shaq. Auburn's never eat out with us, man.
Snakey movements, man.
You know why, man? He wants all the fish burgers himself, man, Dixie.
100% caught in that. See my jam slow.
Abby, have you backed out?
Nah, he's ready.
Okay, it says pending for me.
Oh, I was gonna say true, but it's over.
Same. What about Castle Junior?
What about Arbus? Cause.
Oh, you want to hear a fucking tune, cuz?
Oh, not your little baby tune, though.
Go on, then.
Fuck you, Ishak.
Oh, go on, then.
Oh, go on. Yeah, to be fair, we can fully hear that, boo. Play right after one.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Ah, he blocked my flipping. Oi! Oh, he blocked my runoff, man. So annoying. Didn't fly very close
at all. No, he looked do you think you're busted? After that effort.
Cho. Negro.
What?
Negro.
What?
Making sure that the each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. It's good attacking play this from them.
That's the shortest play I've seen in my life.
Good defending. Bye.
Yeah.
Part of the plan here to try and recover it with their attacking players doing the closing down.
Why am I there? So fucking slow?
Bye.
Oh my god!
I know the field already. You keep getting the ball and you just lose it like 5 times in a row.
Good interception. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Neatly intercepted.
There you go, Abby.
There's the interception. It goes out wide again. Dos Santos Pinto. Saba. Spotted that one.
Oh, I thought.
Nah.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers.
Nothing yet, Thierry Neville.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but the decision, the yellow card's coming
out. I know. Bondu?
Bondu? They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. What a fucking
goal. Damn.
Daniel?
He's cut that out well, well read.
One, sir. Crafting the through pass. Oh, how's the keeper
no!
red? What the flip?
Of Werner?
Rocky.
Negro. Rocky.
Cho. Paladino.
No.
They can spread the play now.
Where you going?
Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Oh.
Nice. He's through. Near post.
Oh. How's that not
worked? Yeah, that's what we've been the whole time we're in the other club. This time it all worked. Man, we're just trying to get the lead on.
Tight scenario here on the ball. Very well done to switch the play. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Send him off.
Or it might be a second yellow for him here.
Minimum that.
No challenge for the goalkeeper with that shot. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Bye.
Nice.
Oi.
Dos Santos Pinto.
Oi.
Promising build up.
Oi.
Challenge. The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but they have been a bit disappointing.
Nice.
What's the
goal? Did he move keepers?
I don't know, you know.
Keeper's like positioned all the way to the right.
Oh.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. He's got support in the centre. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in.
What a fucking header.
It's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Able to make the interception.
Too fucking.
Oh shit.
Negro.
Okay, now.
Patient play from them.
Offside.
There's space to get the cross in.
And
we'll start one.
Oh.
Cho. Intercepted well.
Ball.
Ah. How did my player just be?
Oh my god, how has he got that?
Cho. 2 more minutes to play of added time. Patrick.
You got so boring, man.
Trust me.
Dos Santos Pinto. Saba. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone in.
Oh, you should carry down running.
Sorry.
There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
I feel like the first goal's gonna be important,
this one. They hit cold shots.
Fun. Did they split the play wide and just run down the side?
They're literally playing around their stadiums.
These are the type of games that make FIFA boring.
Literally, man.
Tiring sometimes.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Aim that to the right side.
Dickhead. What the fuck? Nice. Oh,
okay. They're just using the AI any and then flipping. Have they got someone playing left back? What the flip?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know.
They just hold the playing with the left back. What the flip?
They have someone centre back as well.
That's it. The glasses are coming on. Fuck this!
Oh, what the hell?
These are boring as fuck.
Literally, bro.
Recognize the foul, but they play on because they still got the ball.
Oh, I should have played down behind. Sorry.
Oh man, oh, that ball didn't decide where it freaking wanted to go.
Challenge.
What?
The ball?
Yo, man.
So the free kick's taken here, Barry.
You're not gonna play like that, you just keep the ball, yeah?
They literally just, they want to play in their own half. They don't want the score. Oh, oh well, they do now.
No way is that work!
Imagine scoring a goal like that. It's literally just hold the ball in your half and then wait until two guys make a run and then just play into one of them behind.
Well,
this style ever, I can't be asked like playing against the style, to be honest. If you really want to, you can play a certain way, but it's freaking boring.
He's got a switch here, man.
That's good passing, probing.
Nice.
Oh,
fuck's sake!
This is one of them ones, man.
Beautiful finessing, boys.
It was going to be
Just playing behind. It's typical for nice.
Ooh, how did he jump so high?
LeBron James.
Morning.
Can't tell if I got it or not. I saw it.
Oh, is that an advantage?
What?
How AIDS is this one? And they got AI Any, and look how many of them there are. It tells the whole story, fam.
They've got AI Any.
Look how many of them there are as well.
Oh.
Oh, what the? Until the interception. Yeah, and he's gonna go back like that. It's so typical.
Got his angles wrong with the pass. All the up top.
Dos Santos Pinto.
And there it is. Oh, how am I off?
Bro, you look like you're off. What?
What? Big fucking ball though, boy.
Flipping one of them canes, son. Glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work, Werner.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Go on, nice. Zaccardo. Nice.
Oh, my bad. Trying to make some space.
There's
the interception. Unlucky. Why would
you shoot that?
Well, I have like fucking 2 star weak foot and he's two. Oh, I hate this.
Dos Santos Pinto, clever ball. Go on. Oh,
what, so much power in that pass.
It's fucking like a one ball.
Oh my god.
What?
Time ticking on. Nice. Just over
15 minutes to go. No.
Oh.
Bye.
What? He could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well. A bit too hard trying to force the pass and it went straight to an opponent. Come on, give us that foul.
Oh.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Nice.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
No, our fans can't believe it. Can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there. Why is it making
me take this? No, stupid. Dos Sena.
What? How's he winning that, bro?
Saba. Strong tackle.
Oh, that's a bad ball. It's so defensive as well, like low key, like bit defensive. They got AI and they got everyone back in their half. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it. Look at this. The whole squad.
How many people they got back?
I know the whole squad sprinting back.
Bro, it's division what? Hey, chill, man. That's a great interception. Oh my god.
So he's gonna make four passes.
Imagine running all the way down the pitch like that just to play wide.
Fucking forward clue, that's all.
Oh, I've got no speed left. Nice. Go on. This might be an opportunity
to get level. Run all the way.
Oh my god! Why is my player take a billion years to fucking take it?
Oh my god, look how lucky that is.
They actually won 1-0 like that. I can't be
honest.
I'm not even gonna care. I don't care about that match. I'm not gonna leg it to me. It's flipping. That, we didn't even. We weren't playing football there. Is this anime? This is anime.
Boring as fuck, man.
Alright, call me, Shaq.
See, I just shot in like I normally do, fam, but fucking still missed, man. No idea.
Safe. Thanks for tuning in, Ishak.
What's up, Abu?
Let me back up. Need to continue to my prof.
Might want to make him a little shorter than if you want to make it quicker.
Yeah, let's back up, boys.
Come back up.
Too fucking slow, bro.
I'll check mine out, see if I make a new build. I forgot how to even make builds, that's how long it's been since I changed mine.
What height do you reckon I should do? 5'6", 5'7"?
5'7", 5'8", 5'9" are the sweet spots for speed.
Oh, this guy needs to be more faster. This is the deadest fucking place ever. Acceleration is the most important thing in another swim space.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think I'll just keep the one I've got. Let me check this.
Wait, I made him a little bit slower, a little bit faster. Talk to the press now. How far are you of the qualifying for division? Next division?
I'm not sure, you know.
I think there's 2 wins. Yeah, one for motion, one for dial, well, two for dial.
How many games you got left? We got 6, 4, sorry, that's alright.
Yeah, man.
One second, four boys.
Again, get to sleep a bit early.
Strength and stamina. Oh, should probably grab that. Oh, it's just one of each, actually.
Holy the fucking...
Oh crap, are you waiting for
me? Ammo?
Take a bit longer, though.
Yeah, just take time. You and I don't have a Ekotolman. I'm gonna fully sleep near the lunchtime.
I'd rather than that for like an hour straight.
How do you fall asleep during Call of the Run, bro?
I had my eyes closed while I was talking to a customer.
How can I open it? Yeah.
Bro, sometimes I fully don't like hear anything that they say because I'm like that relaxed and I have to ask them to repeat themselves.
Oh, bro.
Oh, man. Yeah, I've gotten about like probably 8 or 9 hours sleep in the last 2 days, like that's both days together.
I have to get that in one night, otherwise I'm fucked.
I can't really say anything because I've had a holiday today, yesterday, and the day before. Like, I woke up and it was not my holiday anymore, and I was still like, no, fuck this, man. Tom manager, give me another day.
Like, the last 3 mornings I've woken up, I've been so tempted to just call in sick, man. I've managed to pull it through without having to do it, though.
Yeah, no, I'm done now, man. I think I'm ready now. No one, you just need a little bit of a break and that.
Yeah.
Looking forward to this, I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. It'll set the standard here between two good teams.
Scheiße. I'm making that. I'm getting that. Ah.
Cut off the pass. Manfredini. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Cross blocked by the first defender.
Shit, God.
Oh my god.
Jeez.
Nasty.
I've seen in my life since Wasso a Power League.
Did you see a Power League one?
Is it a quick turn to that?
Huh?
With your little quick turns you do all the time.
My guy. Remember the one against your boys?
Yeah, the left foot finish.
Yeah, my G. That's probably one of the best goals I've ever scored on.
Okay, man.
It's up in the air as well.
Yeah, that's actually sick, the left foot.
Yeah, and then left foot rather than limit top bins.
The top of the bins.
Jeez.
Got a chance to cross. Cross dealt with by the defender. Read the play well to intercept. Opportunity in a wider area. Guiding the pass through.
Oh, big tackle.
What the fuck? Is that Van Dijk? What the fuck?
My bad, I'm in a little bit. Oh, Arbus.
Is that Harry Maguire?
Oh nah, he didn't make him kick it out. Well, how did he do that? He switched to the keeper to receive the ball. Nice.
Defense.
Well, NBA is back in it. He's alive, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, it's back in the end of July or June.
Can't wait, man. Oh, there's gonna be no fans though. Fuck that.
Nah, you might. I just wanna see LeBron play. I don't give a shit about the fans. Play, bud.
Nah, man. Fans don't make the game as well. Shit.
And LeBron hits the 3-pointer.
It's going. Oh, yeah, all that. Bang!
Bang! Target!
Bang!
Oh! Are you kidding me?
Why did he sideboard that instead of throwing it? Good screening, and
he's kept the ball. Bang! That's
another bang, bang. Fill it, bang.
Huh?
Bye. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, my bad. I always make outward runs.
Whip it.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Oh, no.
Had to have a cheeky one-on-one. Oh my god. Oh.
Okay, there's a little team over in the front as well, man. What the fuck?
Over the top of the defenders.
Oh my god. Well,
I don't think we need to really, Alan, because it was
my button was offside.
A very obvious offside. Yeah, I mean, we say it all the time, but he's just got a...
He's so slow that even I can catch up from behind, yeah.
Sometimes he's run much better than that. Able to intercept here. It's a good way to nick the ball back.
expecting.
And he's dealt with it. I bet you pulled 4 power went out as well, man.
Yeah. Oh no.
Okay, oh my god. What is this, AIDS?
Oh my god.
Thank you.
I put 1 bar power into that and that's what I did.
That's game.
Oh my god. What is this?
Manningo.
I don't know what that means, though. You're about, sorry, mate. Little man, man off it.
Still there, that man.
On the edges. You see me?
Oh, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it.
Oi!
Oi! Oi!
Oh, why not? Move.
Oh, okay. No!
What?
Oh, wait, what? Okay.
Have a crack. I'm here for the rebound.
It's
a rebound.
Oh. Chinese boy.
Marcus Mode, if I could.
Come on, it. I want two fried rice. You are the from Chinese restaurant.
What? Please just score that, man. I don't know. I can't do one on one, guys. I'm sorry, bro. But I'm shit.
As soon as you took that touch, you hit that. That's going wide.
I positioned that one as well, fam. Like,
did you just hit with your right? Drilled it bottom corner.
Nice.
Oh wait, what? What's in here?
Oh. Fuck. Can't sweat it. I can't hit it. That's when I don't finesse it. Finesse it, I can't score. I think I've tried everything in the book, bro.
No worries.
Wait, nice. Go on. Oh. Can't even.
No, can't tackle.
Oh no.
Can't do anything, guys.
There's no way they score like that.
I don't know, across the game.
What? Nah, what is that goal? What is that goal even?
I thought he just fuck off.
The AI centre back cooked my run. I would have chased him all the way down.
Fam, what is that flipping goal? Like, who scores like that?
I'm literally getting cooked. The day I'm actually trying.
Oh, fuck off!
Can't play the ball now!
I got no cup, I got no water.
I'm actually fucking trying out, dude. Can't do anything.
Works on.
Alright, I'm gonna liven this up a little bit.
Go on then.
I'm coming click here.
I'm losing kick-ups right now, man. Fuck this.
Fuck. Good guess, though. Let's go, champ.
I'm watching.
Jonesy!
Bro, this way this team play is so flipping weird, man.
What the fuck?
Bro, why?
Wait, how does that work? I refuse. What?
That's mine. Oh, there's no way.
Watch how I don't get that.
Good pressure. He's got some room out
here in the wide position. Hop top.
Oh
my god. Bruv, how did he get back in time?
What?
No idea, man.
This was gonna be an easy volley.
Oh, Oh, how is that not going in, man? It's like he was straight at the keeper.
Babe, how about that, little man?
Oh my god. You're actually mocking, eh? Don't like this game, you know? Oh my god.
If we... they're going to score another one of these goals, aren't they? This DS goals.
Oh, no way.
Oh my fucking days.
Bro, if they scored that, that would have been so BS.
Hold it, yes. Nice. Very nice. That thing's working, man.
What is this?
What is that defense?
And they can't even finish. They're so trash.
Yeah. Right, like,
what is this?
Look on the board, bro! Right at it!
What?
Do you mind? Get the ball, please. Thank you.
Oh my god, I passed that first.
What the fuck?
I pressed pass and you took it in return.
Man, bro, we tackled you. Oh no!
Play, bro.
Why has it? No. Okay. Slow down. Nice. Very nice. Very nice.
Bro! Bro! That's it! I pressed it like 10 times.
Why did Come on! How are you keeping so composed right now?
I don't get it, bro.
Oh! I've got diarrhea verbally.
Nice!
You go, man. I'm covering. You just go, fam. Do you think?
Bro, why am I blocking me?
Rodriguez.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. We're just giving me John Cena. I need a fucking chopper.
Nice. So fast. Nice.
Room in which to attack.
I sprinted so much this game. What is this?
Great technique. Whoa. Saba.
Is it through? Fucking
so fast. How are you? Oh my god. Where did they work for? Go on.
Pushed him for ya. There you go.
Oh, the ball.
Oh! Oh, did you see the guy pushing the wing? I didn't even help for like 2 seconds.
What?
This game just wants them to win, bro.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, friend. It's okay. It's just one of them games, friend. So, we're all in this together, guys.
It's okay, fuck this.
Oh,
together, everyone.
Don't score, there we go.
Together. together.
What is that?
I don't know.
You're out of 50 on.
I'm being gun signs and I'm saying together.
Your top side or bottom even?
Eight side. Why am I following you?
Nice.
Look how defensive they are. They're actually so defensive, bro. You know what? That's what it is.
No! Why did he get on that?
Defensive as hell. They're going to try and counter attack now. That's just what they do. Look at them.
They've got beautiful amount.
Nice. So defensive. What is this?
Bro.
Encouraging play from this team now. And again. Oh, should play again.
That's it, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no.
It's
kind of time.
He's going to fucking base it. Oh, my god, please.
Nice.
Oh, good.
That's good work between these two.
He's got nice. Go on.
Oh, well,
go on.
Fuck, no. What the fuck?
We still got it.
No,
I tried to pass it. No.
Come on. Dos Santos Pinto.
What is going on? My player's so shit.
So
oh. Oh my god.
I didn't know that's the direction.
It pass it back! Yes!
Oh. No!
We still got it!
No!
No!
How much are you gonna cry?
Oh my god. Played. Still got time, still got time, still got time. Pass it up, pass it up.
No!
No! It's
this fucking game is shit, man. Honestly.
I hate playing against these types of teams because they flip and play anti-football.
My player's all trash, man.
Oh my god. Fam, just check how much of the flipping. I'm checking the heat maps and the flipping teams and they got more flipping thingy in there.
What a good fucking game, man!
Fam, check the heat
it's
maps.
It's a very bad game.
Check the flipping heat maps, they're flipping all in their half. They talk to me. They talk to me.
Zoe, poor Batistas, that's the best. Oh, this is so jarring. Work on my Pro V80.
But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning yourself.
Okay.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us.
That's Alan.
What?
You know, it was refs. Refs always AFK, and I done him a solid, man.
What? Wait, bro, fuck off.
What are these teams are playing, football, man? What are these teams are playing?
Oh no. Hey, fam, I'm literally gonna be so.
How are you winning that goal? Nice.
Why are you blocking?
Don't get a red, please, asshole. We need every attacking option against these types of teams.
How did I tackle him? How the fuck does this happen? Maybe took his eye off the ball. Guided through. Oh my god.
So easy in possession. Oh, why does that ball not decide where he wants to go?
Oh, yo. Why did
we're just getting countered. We've just been counter-attacked for the past three matches. Like, what is this?
Look at the AI. He just moved for no reason.
Bro, we've just been getting counter-attacked, like, for the flipping. Read the intentions of the opposition there to
make the interception. Coutinho. Oh, you're taking a piss. Bro. Lovely, incisive pass.
Surely, out in front of goal. Why did he catch that?
wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the nature of a supporter, though. Tony.
Of course, man. Go on, go back. Go, you got no option.
Played without getting. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Steered through.
Finish! Oh my god! What a finish!
Okay. I see you. I'm running around you.
That's what we need. It's some momentum.
Ah, the players are just trying to
farm. You really gonna just play like that?
Oh, is this game
crossed? How is he open? How are you open like that?
Break quickly when they get possession. Go on. Done better with that counter attack. What? Wait.
Cavano. Nice.
Played. So we're pit boys. What's up?
Ball.
Why is he going to?
Okay.
Team off the key. Team off the key. I just saw that. Oh, but
hater, man.
You're hurting, aren't you?
Hater, man. This
does look promising. Oh.
Oh yes, yeah. Stop it. You know what, they just hold the ball off and they just wait for the pass in behind, so you'd rather just fucking hold on to it and take the shot.
Every poker is gonna fucking go down the wing, kind of like cross it in.
The goal you scored, man, if I was in your position, I would have just tried passing to the running behind, but they would have blocked it. You need to force them into coming out to like intercept what you're actually doing.
Yeah, you'll definitely get some space to be able to hit a shot off, even if it gets saved.
Go on.
They play very passive. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's push ball. Do that, they're giving it a lot of space. Nice.
What the hell? I don't know what to do, the guy's just flipping waiting there. I don't know what to do.
Oh,
that was true.
Oh, it's right there. Oh. I don't blame you, but still.
Go on, son.
Go on, redeem you. Oh, nice. I redeemed his love.
Now they have to come forward. You can't carry on defending like that when you're two flipping goals down, or three even.
Dacina, or what? That's a legendary left back right there. Oh, Wasso!
I got chopped by Wasso, dude.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Oh, no. His assistant has got the flag up, it's offside. That's cut out.
Werner. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Oh, I'm not sure. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Wait, don't get... Wasso, do not get sent off.
Wasso, I beg you.
Do not get sent off. We need every attacking option against these lot. Please.
It's just the first half. Two goals and nothing in the game. He's one of the best finishers around.
They don't want to lose him, that's for sure. They're getting flipping close with their annoying little play down the right side and just cross it. How? I'm in front of you. I'm gonna flip and be annoying and wait out super wide.
Mighty. Slip through.
Well read. At a key time for the team here.
Saw the pass. Oh, lovely.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Go on, what a ball. Oh,
my God. No, Fikia, come here, please.
Yay. Finally. Haha.
Get the fuck out of the game.
Carry on playing your dead football, fam.
Look, you want me to play football here, bro.
We play Emery Ball.
Daddy Ball, Daddy Ball.
Wait, Patrick Van Aanholt, isn't it? He just called out Katie Hopkins the fucking nun on Twitter.
We are projected the title.
Sí, señor.
Of Division 8, aka Warden Park.
Tonali's going to fucking Inter Milan.
Who?
Tonali, the Brescia midfielder.
What's he doing? He's good, he is.
Fucking baller. Also, you know what game I watch all the fucking time?
What?
Game 7, 2016, Cavs Warriors. I watch that all the time, you
know? Oy.
Literally my favorite game of all fucking time.
LeBron out of nowhere. With
the NBA Finals Game 7, it comes down to the last minute.
There's a whole movie made on it, about 30 minutes.
Yeah, bro, I watched it.
Yeah. And at the end, he's like, Cleveland, this is for you.
Cleveland! This is for you!
Fucking amazing, man.
I can do for LA. You get me?
Kyrie still needed more credit, man. That three was so clutch.
I know. Bro, in game six, they both got... In game five, they both got 41 points.
Fucking mad.
And in game six, LeBron got 41 points. And in game
fuck
seven...
Fuck, mad, Kyrie, man. Cavs, you know, man. Shit is team Clay, and there's Kyrie and LeBron.
That was a good team, you know, I can't lie to you. That wasn't a shit team.
I think outside that, it was only... Outside them two, it was only Kevin Love.
Yeah.
To me, anyway, but that's about it. I didn't like Jalen Smith.
Oh.
Oh my God. I'm so sorry, Vaz. I'm so sorry.
Where's Durant? Is he still injured?
Yeah. What the? ACL? Bro, is it ACL, bro?
Nine months. Yeah.
9 months at the minimum.
I forgot what most of these players injured were.
How the fuck did that?
Who else injured me?
Taken. Talk about
Curry's back in it.
Yeah. I don't know. So the first goal, it's
1-0. Yeah, he was, because I remember he played like 1-2 games. He came back.
Yeah. But he's not 100%.
Yeah. Say he's there for some
good. Yeah.
His threes are so clean, man.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Oh, fuck! I'm telling you what, the Warriors next season are going to be so fucking sick, I'm telling you.
Who?
Steph's back, Klay's going to be back, Draymond's going to be there, they got Andrew Wiggins. They're going to have a top 5 pick, because of how shit their fucking record is. So they're going to have a sick rookie.
Oh, come on. The Lakers show.
Fuck, blood. I didn't even mean that for Zoe, but for you.
The Lakers are fully about to win it, you know, but then obviously throw down.
Clippers and
fuck Clippers.
Defending.
And Giannis, bro. And Giannis, bro, he's a beast.
Clippers on the up block.
Good vision here. Oh my God.
Oh.
Go on.
Go on.
Yes.
Finish.
Great finish.
No, I think you should be laughing.
I could literally swap, but
no,
you chose left or right or so.
Oh, go on. Go on.
Oh,
oh beautiful. Let's go.
I went through the net, man.
That was bad.
Come here, you little packy, you little fat belly. Come here.
Yeah. We don't talk about that. It's time for America.
It's time for Alum Rock. Benzo Harami.
Now we got faked. Mama just held it.
Oh. Go, I got you covered, mate. I know you can't do much with this fucking. Find some space here on the flanks. Okay, I guess I didn't have you covered. I'm sorry, the ball deflected to three people.
Yeah, so, hey, what the fuck?
3J the inconvenience.
Bye. Not with me!
Oh no.
They do the same thing every time, man. Why are we just getting flipping counter attacked all day today?
Every team playing exactly the same on Pro Clubs, genuinely.
Yes. Normally don't come across repetitive teams, but I guess it's our style as well. We like to play with the ball and hold possession, so I guess it is a good character.
True, they're flipping them. I don't know though, we don't hold the ball, we just run, like we take it up, do you know what I mean? But people are defensive and then they spread so wide and spread the play out and then they just counter-attack from the wings. Or they just try and run in behind after.
Oh my god, I put those in. Training every day, that
kind of situation from close range. Oh, what the hell, Kima?
What happened to that? Flip your neck.
My god. One, two. Made the interception.
Sabah. Oh no,
I didn't expect that.
What the hell?
To be fair, that could have worked if I knew you were going to do that.
No way, I was back in the bassy there, dude.
Nicky, I was on a holy trying to bait, stay on side. What's that going in the middle? Jimmy in the middle?
Oh.
Nice. Oh, pass.
Oh, my play doesn't want to run. Oh.
It literally went right to my feet instead of in my stride.
What?
Sorry.
What the hell? What?
Yo, what? No! Why
is the defender there? Is that like just the mechanics? What the hell?
He's just jogging on the spot, he's just jogging
to the
right. We've
got flipping Harry Maguire who can't hold the line.
Wait, don't diss the best defender. Yeah,
how does that not work? He come forward literally. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Oh, this is so, we are just playing it against, you know what, is it like Simp Gaming Night or something?
Simp Gaming Night. Simp's FC boy, Simp's FC.
Oh yeah.
Nice, good whistle.
Fuck, my phone.
Here we go, the
Honestly, I'm about to break someone's leg. Came in with a
challenge. Oh man.
This is Borgia, the way.
Well. Like, I knew you were going to do that. I don't understand. It doesn't tackle him. There's no way. There's no way. Look how close. Look how close to the box it is as well. Look how close it is to the box. I'm going to mark this flipping dude.
Oh, four post.
Oh my god.
Saba. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Cuts it out nicely. I'm drifting way too back. I need to get up a bit more.
Yeah, stay up, bro.
Oh my god. Good way to nick the ball back. Should have played. Putting up.
I've literally lost sense of my position because of the way these guys are playing. Werner. Nice.
Oh, go on.
What? Sorry, way before come.
How is he blocked it? You baffle us, how you blocked it? How is he blocked it? Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight. And go on, then. Get back in. It's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but
certainly not been short on entertainment. Threads it through. Go, 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 go.
I've absolutely no stamina to use. Oh my, what a fucking flick.
I thought near post would work, man. Not gonna lie.
No! I had to. But it's gonna be a counter attack.
Yeah, nah, first.
Tactical. Because he is their main
goal scorer. Yeah, he is. Nah, good decision.
Look at his taking it, man.
He's just waiting.
Oh, if Dag was giving us a foul, I would have fucking committed.
Oh. It's like his body's in front of him, but he still passes the ball.
Oh, he got the ball, he got the ball.
Big tackle.
Oh, run! You leave.
Oh, he does. Not surprisingly.
Fans very angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Nice.
Nice. Yes. Nice goal. Good decision.
Yes.
Goal.
I was fully looking at you like you were gonna shoot, and I just carried on pressing R2 without looking where I was going. I fully thought you were gonna shoot.
Yeah, no, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to bait it and hit it near poles for them. So I was gonna get blocked.
Payback!
I just saw a passing opportunity.
Able to intercept here. How's it going in between me and Marshall?
Nice, good defending. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this. No.